get her out of there?
Fire department. This building belongs to Betty Chin and her husband, Liang Chin. This white building behind it is gone as of this morning. It burned down 3 months ago. They're both on the same parcel number. The property manager is Humble Property Management, and they've not always done a great job managing this
particular property. So it's just, it's whether people living in this area.